topic large numbers no five digit numbers first of all one more than 9 is 10 9 is the biggest number in one digit numbers yet one we get two digit number smallest two digit number that is 10 one more than 99 is 100 that is 99 add 1 we get 100 100 is the smallest three digit number next one more than 999 is 1000 1000 is the fourest small digit number 999 is the biggest or largest three digit number next one more than 9999 is 10000 9999 is the largest number in four digit number we get 10000 10000 is the smallest five digit number 9999 by add 1 we get 10000 okay 10000 is the smallest five digit number first of all numerals next number name how do you write number names largest numbers or five digit numbers first of all you write 10000 ones tens hundreds thousands 10000s number name is write 10000 okay next five digit number one more example five is in ones place zero is in tens place and the zero is in hundreds place and the zero is in thousands place one is in 10000s place this is ones tens hundreds thousands 10000s 10000 five so right number name is 10005 okay next 9 is in ones place 9 is in tens place 9 is in hundreds place 0 is in thousands place 1 is in 10000s place number name is 10999 10999 that is number name next 2 is in ones place 6 is in tens place 3 is in hundreds place 7 is in thousands place 4 is in 10000s place this is another example okay ones tens hundreds thousand 10000 so 47362 right number name 47362 okay okay now look at the image next one point on example do you next topic 6 digit numbers which is the largest 5 digit number largest 5 digit number is already you know largest 5 digit number is 99999 by add 1 we get zero, 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 one. Okay. We read 1 0 0 0 0 0 as 1 lakh. Once again, read ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So we read 1 lakh. Next, we learn number name and their numerical notation. First of all, 1 lakh. 1 lakh is right 1 0 0 0 0 0. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh. One is in lakhs place. So next, example 2, 1 lakh 7. 1 lakh 7 is 7 is in ones place, 0 is in tens place, next to 100 place, thousands place, 10,000 place are zeros, next to 1 is in lakhs place. Another example, 9,87,654. Okay, 4 is in ones place, 54. So 5 is in tens place, 600. 6 is in hundreds place, next to 7,000. So write 7 is in thousands place, 8 is in 10,000 place, 9 lakh. So 9 is in lakhs place. Next, 6,000. 9,87,654. Okay, next. Fourth problem. 3,303,000. So 3 is in 3 lakh. Remaining zeros 300. So write 3 is in hundreds place. And 3. Okay, write 3. Okay. 3,303,000. 3 is in lakhs place. And the 3 is in 100 place. And 0, 3 is in ones place. Okay. Now 3,303,000. 3,303,000. Next. Fifth one is 6,06,000. 66. 6,06,066. Okay? 6,06,066. 6,06,066. Okay? Next to 1.2 example exercise 1.2. Do for you your homework.
Change. First of all, 7.
22,349. In this number, place value of 9. 9 is in 1's place. You know, all of you, 9 is in 1's place. So write 9 into 1 equal to 9. Next to face value. Face value of 9. Face value of a digit is always the same. That means 9 face value is same. That means 9. Okay? Next to 73,497. The place value of 9 is, here 9 is in 10's place. So 9 into 10, that equal to 90. 90 is the place value of 9. Next, the face value. Face value of 9 is same means 9. Here 10's place. This is changed. But face value is same. Next number, 43,972. Place value of 9. Now here 9 is in 100's place. So 9 into 100 equal to 900. 900 is the place value of 9. So next, face value. Face value is same. That means 9. Here 79,341. Here place value of 9 is? 9 is in 1000's place. So 9 into 1000, that equal to 9000. Next, here place value of 9 is? 9 is in 10,000's place. So 9 into 10,000, that equal to 90,000. So 90,000 is the place value of 9 in this number. So the place value of 0 is always 0. Okay, next, some more example for you.